I'm Daniel Brown, hurricane specialist at NOAA's National Hurricane Center in Miami. Storm surge is the deadliest hazard associated with hurricanes. It's a rise in the sea level produced by water being pushed toward the shore by the force of the winds within a storm. But storm surge is not just a coastal event. In some areas, the seawater can travel well inland with devastating consequences. There is no one size fits all. Storm surge is strongly influenced by a hurricane's track, forward motion, intensity, and size. Changes in any of these storm characteristics will significantly alter the amount of storm surge. NOAA's National Hurricane Center website has links to improve access and understanding of its storm surge products and services. This website is especially useful when a hurricane approaches the U.S. coastline. The storm surge product section includes a decision support tool that will take visitors step by step through storm surge forecasts and information as a storm moves toward land. While it's extremely difficult to forecast the exact level of storm surge, we can provide the information you need to make an educated decision about your risk of storm surge. Be prepared this hurricane season. For more information, visit our website at hurricanes.gov/surge.